Good afternoon. Thank you for joining us for the two-day Violin Channel Festival, celebrating 50 years of Chamber Music Society of Lincoln Center. I am Wu Han, this is David Finkel, and together we are the artistic co-directors of CMS.
If you missed any of today's previous performances, they will be available on the Violin Channel site for the next 7 days.
This afternoon's concert features two extremely challenging works, which create a frame around a piece so innocently delightful that the concert forms a perfect musical sandwich. We begin with the lesser-known treasure by Schubert, the Rondo in A major for violin and string quartet, which sounds completely unthreatening unless you happen to be the solo violinist, who in this case is the fearless young virtuoso, Xiang Li. The concert concludes with George Enescu's mighty octet, which is also seldom heard because in this case, mostly because it's unbelievably difficult. But if you have a group like this one you are about to hear, led by the fiery Bulgarian-American violinist Bella Hristova, you can't fail to be swept away. And I mentioned the delightful centerpiece of the program is a dazzling display of Danish country fiddling by Bent Sorensen, played authentically by the Danish String Quartet.
And don't forget, at 6 p.m. tonight, there's the violin masterclass with Cho Liang Lin, and at 8 p.m., a concert featuring works by Beethoven, Bottesini, and Suk.
Hope you will join us on Thursday, September 10th, for the exciting and revelatory stories that form our 50th anniversary celebration documentary, Transcending, introduced by stage and film actor Annette Benning. And if you are enjoying these concerts, please consider a donation to help support our fabulous artists and innovative programs. Your contribution is vitally important in these challenging times. Thank you so much for watching.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.